Stakes racing continues, and this time we go to Gulfstream Park. It's the Sunshine Forever Stakes, and it's a loaded field of turf horses that we'll probably be seeing throughout the summer at Churchill Downs and New York and other tracks across the Midwest. But right now they're still in Florida, and this really came up a strong race for the $75,000 purse. Let's take a look at some of the top contenders. The morning line favorite is War of Will, and their stated goal for 2020 is to try to get a win on the turf, a graded stakes win. Of course, he is the Preakness winner, and since then he's got a little bit of a losing streak, a four race losing streak going into 2020. Now this horse is a horse with a turf pedigree, and it was always kind of wondered, how well he would do on the dirt. He trained well last fall, and he just couldn't fire off any good dirt efforts, although his Pennsylvania Derby was a little bit interesting. We'll see what he does here on the turf here to start off his 2020 campaign. A horse to beat might be Admission Office. He ran a strong race the last time out. 3 wins, 5 seconds, 12 lifetime starts. He's a solid grade 2, grade 3 horse, taking a little bit of a drop in class, and Admission Office at 5-2 is definitely going to take a lot of the money. The classy veteran Highland Sky, a 7-year-old, 15-1 in the morning line, and on his day, every now and then he kind of fires with that long fuse from the back. Then a couple of races back on the dirt, on a race washed away from the turf to the dirt, he ran a strong race and won by 8 lengths. Overall, he should like the distance, and he takes a little bit of a drop in class, although his recent form hasn't been strong. Social Paranoia was shot out of a cannon the last time. The Todd Pletcher trainee by Street Boss really picked up the pieces down the lane in the Grade 3 Appleton Stakes. He's another one at 3-1 that you may want to consider on your tickets. Regally Irish, again, another one getting ready for Monmouth this summer. I think this is more of a prep for him. And then Hawkish, a 5-year-old now who does have some good races. He did run in the Belmont Derby, the Penn Mile, and when he's on his game, he could have a good 2020 as well. Holiday is another one that picked up a win the last time out. He won by 3. 2 races back, he lost by a couple of lengths, and then 3 back, he won by a length and a quarter. So he's won 2 out of his last 3. He's another one by Warfront, and another one with proven turf form overall. Some of the inside draws on the post positions, Aquaphobia, he's another one that likes to close when he runs his big race, which he did 2 back. That was at Gulfstream Park. He picked up a win at 4-1. Then the last time out at 40-1 in a grade 2, he ran off the board, but kind of tossed that effort. And then another horse to talk about, entered for the main track only if this gets rained off. Just Whistle could be the horse to play if this ends up going to the main track. So those are some of the top contenders, a 12-horse field mowing the lawn at Gulfstream Park. Who do you like? Leave a comment below, hit subscribe, and if you're here for the first time, ring that notification bell to get notified of all the new videos. It's the turf race from Gulfstream Park, the Sunshine Forever, a classy turf horse from the past. Leave a comment below and hit subscribe as we lead you on graded stakes racing throughout the summer.